was a sailor who once courted a fair lady, but instead of getting married, he was pressed into the sea. But his bride soon followed after under the name of Richard Carr. Snow white fingers, long and slender, covered up with pitch and tar. In sailor's clothing, oh, she was a bonny sailor. Then she sailed across the ocean, all aboard a man of war. A storm blew up upon the water, she was there among the rest. The wind blew off her silver buttons, and there appeared the snow-white breast. Fa-la-da-la-dum-dum-dairy, fa-la-da-la-dum-dum-day, fa-la-da-la-dum-dum-dairy. Well, said the captain, my fair lady, what misfortune brought you here? I'm in search of my true lover, whom you have pressed the other year. Said the captain, my dear lady, tell me then the young man's name. Some folks call him Billy Taylor, William Taylor is his name. If Billy Taylor was your lover, then he has proved to you untrue. He is married to another, left you here alone to rue. Rise up early in the morning, break of day, there you see young Billy Taylor walking out with his lady gay. Fa-la-da-la-dum-dum-dairy, fa-la-da-la-dum-dum-day, fa-la-da-la-dum-dum-dairy, fa-la-da-la-dum-dum-day. Taylor walking out with this lady gay. Gun and pistol she commanded, gun and pistol at her sight, and she shot young Billy Taylor walking out with this new wed bride. Fa-la-da-la-dum-dum-dairy, fa-la-da-la-dum-dum-dairy.